this is Rachael, your personal trainer here at All Sport. Today I'm going to show you a basic deadlift. So this is good because it works your hamstrings, your glutes, and your quads. So you want to start with your feet hip width apart, and the bar is obviously going to start close to your legs. You're going to bend down, start in a squat position, and you're going to drive through the legs and through your heels. When you get to the top, you're going to extend your back and come back down. Make sure the bar stays nice and close to your legs. And there are a few different ways that you can do this. If the weight is a little too heavy, you can also have one palm facing out, one palm facing in. Again, pull up through the legs. It's easy. This is good because it puts stress on your entire legs and your glutes and gets done in one workout.